The officer will either give you a breath or a blood test. If you refuse either one of those, your license could and will be suspended. However, you have really no right to choose which one. If you want to determine for a breath test or a blood test, it's up to the officer to decide which one he's going to ask you for.